Hello. In the last video, we have installed the theme and uploaded demo data. Today, I will guide you on how to set up your store. 1. Change format money. Go to setting. Store details. Store currency. You can change the display currency on your store by selecting these. Click change formatting to custom your pricing format. Wrap the currency's value by two span tags. Click save. 2. Change checkout settings to use login and register page. Click checkout. In here you can choose if you want to prompt your customer to create an account when they check out with 3 status. We suggest you setting the accounts to optional. Remember to click save. 3. Collection. Back to admin dashboard. We will create your first collection. Click create collection. Enter a title, like collection. Adding a description is optional, but you might want to create one using keywords for SEO purposes. Select automated as the collection type. In the conditions, open the first drop-down menu to see the different options you can select. In this example, I want to create a collection that includes products which are bench. Product type. This second box will be automatically select the corresponding tag. I want to make one more condition with product price is greater than $0. And you can choose what conditions to display. All condition. This is how your title and description display. In this section, you can set the time to release your collection. And this is where you can change your collection image. You can also change the place your collection displays to. Click save. This is your result collection. 4. Navigation. Go add menu. Enter the menu's name. Then add items to it. I will create one more menu. Now I will add the two menu for the home and pages. Go to header, theme settings. This is for the home. And the pages. You can make some menu in the footer too. Choose your menu. 5. Language setting. Action. Edit language. You can enter texts in your language. Please note that it has many tabs here for you to select. You can also change the theme language. I will try with French. We have just finished the store setup. In the next video, we will introduce the setting in the theme. Thank you for watching.